Eivor!
To the waves! Can't raise the sail yet. Sing us a song.
If Soma is just cursed with bad luck.
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck. Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating. Like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the French will make quick work of this place.
Leave no house unburned. For licking Alderman Wickman's boots.
Thank you. here and face me!
Time has come for you!
The advantage.
Smell of burning roof thatch and a heady turf fire.
Just
Now that was something. Wickman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction. Thank you. I need your eyes, my friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Principles led to your great nudity. To all tyrants of God, let it be known you are vile garment mongers. And you will know my name is Winchell the Robe Free.
Why are you naked?
Because my uncompromising lack of clothes brings me joy. Yet my very own sect of pious nudists tossed me aside.
Nudists? Those who bear their skin for pleasure.
Indeed, we bare our skin at all times, in the tradition of great Greeks and Romans. Yet some say I am too enthusiastic. Nude in prayer, at mealtimes, at work, in the streets and alehouses, everywhere. For Jesus loves us best. But the group I founded has expelled me. Oh, if I could exact revenge, steal their clothes and render them nude forever, I would.
Cast about this lad, my friend.
A fair Dane joins the ranks of the liberated.
There's a fresh, gorgeous beast of a soul joining.
Greetings, Dane. This is our private celebration of skin.
I met a man who claimed to have created this club. What happened to him?
Oh, Winchell. Yes. He was a bit too, assertive for us. He was overly tempted by bare flesh, so we had to send him away.
I enjoy my wares. I will decline your offer.
Very well. Please leave us in our sacred place where we are free.
Fresh, gorgeous beast of a soul joining us.
Have a look, Sunan.
Put some fletchings in the dog!
Go, my eyes. What? Dark spirits torment this land. Troll cursed corruption lurks here. This area is off limits. Thank you.
Don't make me angry!
Be my eyes, Sunan.
Something is wrong. Foul.
Curse it.
To be careful here.
Smells like a trap.
Thank you. Troll cursed corruption lurks here. Thank you.
not right.
Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it.
Like a trap.
Curse is lifted. Need to be careful here. Ugh.
not right. What do you see, Sunin?
And what can I...
I would like to see what you have in stock.
I can get you that one easy.
Ah, let me look at you.
Wonderful. Nothing else I can do for you?
I have to go. See you soon.
Fight well, Eivor.
What have you got for me today?
You know, you are my second best customer. Can't have too many. Be sure to keep these in stock for you. You've made the right choice with this one. Nothing else?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Always a pleasure, Eivor.